our children's minister here with some very exciting news about Mission Kids. We are coming to you from our brand new children's church, a space dedicated just for Mission Kids that we've been renovating, because next week we are expanding Mission Kids back up to fifth grade and under for our 9:30 a.m. service. There's details below for registration, but I wanted to share some of the vision behind the changes that we're implementing moving forward with Mission Kids. I want you to rethink what you know about children's ministry as a whole, because during the pandemic, we had a really critical reset point, truly, of figuring out what our identity of the mission and Mission Kids is. And if you think about our church globally, and think about what drew you to the mission, it probably was how different it was from any other church that you've been to. And yet, as a children's minister, I continue to feel this need to prescribe other churches' vision of what children's ministry looked like to Mission Kids. And yet, it never quite fit and it never quite worked for a church body. So, this brings me to our new exciting vision of what Mission Kids. For our youngest children, our babies, our toddlers, our preschoolers, there will be a big focus on deeply knowing who Jesus is and that Jesus loves them. And so we'll be focusing on the love of Jesus, on the Creator, who God has made us to be. And we'll do that through play and songs and liturgy and prayers and interacting with creation through nature tables. And really just have this excitement and joy that lives in these walls in the few moments that we have with your children each week. Then, as they get a little bit older, we start expanding into some deeper topics. For our kindergartners and first graders, we start introducing the fruits of the Spirit, understanding who the Holy Spirit is and how that Holy Spirit is at home. Understanding the attributes and characteristics of God, the Creator who made us. Then we get to do something very exciting, where our second and fifth graders will be in this room with me every single week having children's church. And just how you envision children's, or just how you envision church out for all of the adults every week, we're going to have that for our children right here. We're going to have liturgy, the opening liturgy, procession, scripture reading, all led by our children, helping them get familiar and understand what it is that we're saying in church together, understanding the Lord's Prayer, understanding the table, giving room to ask big questions and explore them together. And then at the end of every service, we'll get to celebrate communion together. We'll get to have a moment where children face-to-face with the volunteer will be called by name and be served, served communion, served the body and blood of Christ, and have this really special intimate moment where our children really feel part of our larger body and have the opportunity to explore their relationship with Jesus. So I'm very, very excited to start this, but this is all very new for all of us, so I have a few asks. One is that you'll be in prayer for Mission Kids over the summer. We are figuring out our rhythms, we are figuring out what works best for us, what our identity is, and while I have a good vision of what that will look like, I need your prayer to help make that happen. So prayers for me, prayers for volunteers, and prayers for our children that they'll really come to meet Christ in this space. Secondly, I would love for you to consider volunteering. To be a part of these really special moments where we have an hour to be with children once a week and help foster a relationship with Christ with them. And I ask for your patience and grace through all of this time as we're figuring everything out. You know, it's not going to be perfect, but we're going to figure it out all together. And lastly, and something that's really exciting is I want your contributions to make these nature tables that I mentioned. It's a really kinesthetic and awesome way to interact with God's creation and understand who God our Creator is. And so your children probably already collect rocks and flowers and cool leaves and things like that. So I'm asking you to bring them throughout the summer. Anything cool that you think you could contribute, I would greatly appreciate it. So again, details are below about registering your child for Mission Kids. Registration is very important to ensure we have enough volunteers to serve our children well. But if you have any questions at all, please reach out. I'd love to meet with you, talk on the phone, whatever you need. And thank you so much for trusting Kids with your children.